Hello, it is me. I haven't made a video in a really long time, but, kind of a really long time. It's been a while. Anyway, as you can see, my face is makeup-free, and it's filled with eczema. So, this is my guide to making your face not look like this, and look grenade. So the first thing we're going to do is this stuff, which is actually, you have to get a prescription for this, but this is what I use, and it's... I don't even know how to say that, but, I don't know if that's allowed on YouTube. I don't know. But, yeah. So, as you can see, I have eczema right here, and it sucks. and, okay, right here. And there. Right above this eye, for some reason. And in my eyebrow. Thanks, Obama. I also don't mind the music. That's what I do every time I put on makeup. Yeah. My girlfriend's coming over today, so, like, you know, I'm actually trying to get ready, like, good. So, yeah, I have a giant spot of eczema right there, because my life sucks. Yeah. And then, right here. I hope I don't get copyrighted for this, that would suck. My jawline, I cannot talk. My jawline looks really nice today. That's good. One of my friends once told me that if she was a guy, she'd fat to my jawline. That's funny. I think that's funny. Alright, so that's most of my eczema spots, except for, like, you know, my other stuff. But, yeah, don't worry about that, because I'm wearing long sleeves today. Okay. So, now, we're going to work on lips right now. That's what the first thing I do. So, this is Color Balm, and it's my favorite. And I made it a light color so that I can cover it up later. Because my lips get really dry in the winter, so I have to use this. The reason I don't use regular lip balm is, because, like, it's really shiny and stuff, and this isn't shiny. This isn't that shiny, anyway. And it's really easy to cover up. Plus, it kind of, like, makes it look like my skin tone a bit. Like, if you kind of back away, it kind of looks like my skin tone. Yeah, so, I like that. And this next part is really weird. My forehead. And this. No kidding. Yep. That's what's happening. I should probably just use regular lip balm for this, but this is all I have at the moment, so we're just gonna go with it. And make sure that all of your eczema medicine is dried. Eh, alright. I probably shouldn't have put it there. Oops. Oh well. My eczema medicine dries really quick, so that's a plus of life. Okay, yes, next thing. I love this stuff. This is Aquaphor. It's amazing. It's amazeballs. Love it. 10 out of 10. Would rate great. Yes, so I always put this right in the middle because this is my worst spot, and it's really soothing and stuff. Yeah. And then right on my eyebrow spot. Alright, yeah. Next. Okay, this is my extremely girly makeup bag. Don't worry about it. I just can't afford a new one right now. You know, it's right after Christmas. I can't do any of that stuff. Okay. So, now. Oh, I think that woke my dog up. Aw, hey. And then my cat is... Can you see him? I don't know. He's, like, right there. Yeah, he's right there. Okay, so now we got just some of this regular stuff. Mine is... Alabaster, which means I'm pale as fuck. That's what my face is. Alright. Sorry for the random country accent outburst. I have no idea what that was. Okay, so we're just going to very carefully put this in the middle of my face. I probably should go for a lighter shade of this right now because winter. I kind of have, like, in the summer, it's more alabaster, and then in the winter, it's more porcelain because I'm extremely pale. Yeah. So as you can see, it's getting a bit better. You can kind of see that line, and I'll fix that up in a second. Okay. Yeah. There we go. I hope this isn't like a 20-minute video. That would suck to upload. Also, the reason why I'm not doing this on time lapse is because I tried that twice, and it sucked both times. Like, it was just a black screen. It was